In this tutorial, we are going to learn how to configure our own pen testing lab. So when we start VirtualBox and install some virtual machine, we find that in settings, our network is connected to a NAT network by default. So when it's connected to the NAT network by default, it is connected to your NAT by default. So actually I was running my pen testing lab, that's why it is showing NAT network. So it's by default NAT. So in this case, your virtual machine will be able to communicate to the internet, but they will not be able to communicate with each other. So for that, we have to go to file and preferences and then network, and then click on, this was the penetration lab that I created, so I am going to remove this. So you click on plus button, then you will have new network, NAT network, and go to settings and just type any name that you want to type. For example, I want to type pen test lab, and you can keep any private IP address. I keep it 10.0.0.0 and network mask that you want to keep, and then OK. So it has been now configured. Now we have to apply this to all our virtual machines. We directly click on virtual machine and settings, and then go to network, and then we go to NAT network, and then pen test lab, we choose this, and then press OK. And similarly, we do this with all our virtual machines. Network, NAT network, pen test lab, OK. That pen test lab was the same network that I created. Network, NAT network, and then pen test lab, OK. So this is how we create our own penetration testing lab. Now all our virtual machine will be able to communicate with each other, and in this way we will be able to practice our hacking skills in our own penetration testing lab. Thank you.